Indians are playing exceptional ball. Terrence Francona is the Bill Belichick of baseball. I mean, and it's ironic, too, because Terrence Francona started his career, I think, managing in Boston. I know he played for Cleveland, or his father did, whatever. But he's the Belichick. Only thing is, his team did choke in the 2017 or 16 World Series, no doubt about it, no question about it. But that team is put together nicely. And I'm starting to watch baseball now because, I mean, let's be honest about it, Cleveland is the hotspot. Oh, and for all the naysayers out there about Callaway, let me explain something to you. This team is so stacked at receiver position right now. I was one of the guys that said, we really didn't need Beckham. However, now that this happened, John Dorsey must have seen his crystal ball and said, you know what, I'm preparing for the future. Because Callaway, to be honest with you, he's going to be a stud in this league if he can stay off the fucking whatever the fuck he's doing. He's going to be a stud. This dude ain't played football in 2 years. He's a stud now. So that's why you don't give up on a guy like him. But I will say this. If he fucks up again, you may just say, you know what? Bye. Because this Cleveland team is it's a motherfucking, it's a family. And he's letting the family down. So Callaway's got some fucking searching to do because he can't let this team down. He'll find himself on the outside. And you don't want to be the outside of this thing because this thing's about to blow up right now. It's about to go fucking 14. I said 16-3. That's what I said. It might be 17-2. I mean, it could be that good. So, Callaway, you got to straighten your act up because you could be left on the outside looking in. I know you'll be picked up by somebody and you'll be in good hands, possibly, but you don't want to lose this because you have a chance to be a stud in Cleveland with a stud quarterback. And that's something you want to achieve. I just made a new word up. As far as the boat goes, the boat is going down the road. It's not going in the river, it's going down the road. And some people put them in the river, some people put them in the lake, some people put them on the road. I happen to put them on the road.